Someone get on the Pink Lady vapes.
Absolutely.
They couldn't get any more feminine than dildo looking these days.
They're so tiny as well.
If they made one called Man Vape, would you buy it over like a Lost Mary?
It just tastes like Lynx Africa.
Yeah. What's this, dupe? Nah, lad, I don't mess around with Lost Marys. I'm on a Sauvage. I'm on the post vapes.
This one tastes like stuffing.
What are you vaping there? Goujons and chips?
Jarlat, sweet chili sauce.
Jambon. And then have another one, Owl Jambon. You buy it in the afternoon.